I've got a mission for you. Weapons and military depot at an old Cold War era base controlled by the Georgians. We need to capture this lodgment to strengthen the...
What about Leonitsa? We need to go after him ASAP.
Thomas is focused on finding his missing brother.
Fuck Thomas. I'm going after Leonitsa.
Leonitsa left the base and disappeared. He can be anywhere.
I'll find him.
No, Robert. You won't go after him without my clearance.
You're not my father.
But I am taking care of you until you get better. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. It's an opportunity for you to prove yourself. Show me that you're ready.
I feel ready, sir.
I'm glad to hear. First, hack the comms hub at the antenna in the valley to see what awaits us at the base.
Yes, sir. Out.
I see the antenna. I'm in the place.
How do I get inside the base?
Through the main sewage channel.
Drown the nightmares in one.
Now be here when it's good to have you on the air. The girls are no longer free.
They're under attack!
All are dead.
No contact with the depot in the swamps. I think something bad happened.
Down the marksmanship core. These three lucky fuckers on sniper duty get to lie down all day and relax.
There is only one entrance to the control tower. Kill the officer and get his keycard. Hack the control panel and cut communication between units, then disable the base defense system. Yeah, and eliminate all three snipers covering the base.
This again. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
I see the sewage channel. I got a key card.
That gives you access to the watchtower.
I turned off the defense system. I'm in.
What's going on there?
There he is! Shoot him!
Gate unlocked.